clerics get lost, these Iranian schoolgirls chant. Their school bags are nearly bigger than they are as they march and wave their heads down. It's rare Nero did stop, but he led a person. He had been drunk by enough protests anywhere. But this was their only chance to live a different life. Some call them Iran's generation. Anyone born after the night.
Auto wiper is on.
With their life on that. Voices fill the air, and the cars driving by beep in support. They will not be surprised. And they hear the voices. This footage, recorded from a vantage point, shows young girls running away, armed men walking across the street. Young people are taken by rush of the streets after the death of a young Kurdish woman called Jitra. She was detained by the Morales police. Allegedly not wearing the mandatory hijab in the mosque. The authorities said she had health issues. The family said she was looking for white people. Human rights groups say dozens of young people were abducted by authorities, including a teenage video blogger called Sally. She was just 16. Her videos are full of Western music influences and quirky outtakes. She encapsulated many of the hopes and dreams of her generation.
They are not like the previous generation 20 years ago, who didn't know what life was like outside the one. We ask ourselves, why aren't we having fun like the young people in New York or Los Angeles?
A 32-year-old TikToker called Hadis recorded a video on her phone as she walked to a protest.
I hope in a few years when I look back, I will be happy that everything has changed for the better.